News now, a deadly stabbing inside a South Whittier home has detectives investigating. It happened on Allegan Street just before noon. Officials arrived to find an elderly man dead and an elderly woman who'd been stabbed but was still alive. They rushed her to a hospital, but we don't know how she's doing right now. The man and woman have been identified as 89-year-old Robert Arnett and Marjorie Arnett. For now, officials say they don't know if it was an attempted murder-suicide.